Some children look forward to it, the first day of school. Some children are too busy to think about it. Some would rather not try it. Each child is different, but all are alike in their need for love and a healthy start. Make sure your child is completely protected against polio, including a follow-up dose, before he or she enters school. See your doctor or local health department today.